as well as the consular employee, an American pastor was arrested here a year ago. Turkey has issued an arrest warrant for a U.S. consulate worker, the second in a week, media reports say. The detention of a member of staff, a Turkish national, in Istanbul last week triggered a diplomatic row, prompting both sides to halt most visa services. The first worker was held over alleged links to a cleric blamed for the failed 2016 Turkish coup, but no reason has been given for the latest warrant. The row has driven down Turkey's currency and stocks. Turkey has asked Washington to review its decision to suspend all non-immigrant visa services, taken on Sunday in response to last week's arrest. On Monday, Turkey's foreign ministry said the suspension was causing unnecessary tensions. Turkey has also suspended all visa services. Turkey stands accused of holding detainees as hostages in its bilateral disputes. Germany has already warned its nationals against traveling to Turkey. Several German nationals are also in custody as Ankara presses the U.S. to extradite the cleric it accuses of masterminding the coup, and urges Berlin to deport Turkish citizens who have claimed asylum there.